Sometimes we hear plants are epiphytes, but what does that actually mean? It refers to plants that grow in conjunction, in harmony with other plants, generally trees, growing along the branches, along a trunk. What does that actually look like in nature? It looks a little bit like this. This is a bromeliad growing along the branches of this big, beautiful tree. It's not parasitic. They're growing in harmony together as nature intended.